Hello, I'm Gabriela Garcia, and I'm a winner of a 2018 Rona Jaffe Foundation Writers Award. I'm a fiction writer currently based in Indiana, originally from Miami, Florida, and I'm working on a novel tentatively titled Of Women and Salt. The novel takes place across five different generations in four different countries, and at the heart of the novel are these five women whose lives intersect in unexpected ways. It takes place, amongst other settings, in 19th century Cuba, in a cigar factory, in modern day Mexico and El Salvador, in a South Texas family detention center. And the novel grapples with issues of colorism, of privilege, of immigration inequality, and how these forces shape a community over decades. I think part of my interest in these issues is my own background. I grew up in a multi-ethnic, multiracial family. Both my parents are immigrants, my mother from Cuba, my father from Mexico, and these are issues that I've been grappling with in a lot of my writing in the past few years. I plan to use the award to focus on finishing this novel full time and also to return to Cuba to complete some of the research I still need to do. I'm incredibly grateful to the Rona Jaffe Foundation for their support of women writers like myself and the opportunities that this is opening up for me. Thank you so very much.